Since it preserves the good quality of the egg, when we say good quality of the egg, it means that the embryo will be more viable. So that means the implantation would be more successful, and then it would actually help with maintaining a healthier embryo. But of course, it's not panacea. It's not necessary that this will. It's just a factor that actually helps with implantation.